We do have a referendum on our ballot that we have known as Transportation Special Local Option Sales Tax. To speak in favor of that would be Mayor John Gale.
Thank y'all very much. This is a great turnout tonight, and I appreciate the opportunity. I'm not speaking as the mayor. I'm speaking as John Gale, taxpayer, citizen tonight. And I want to tell you why I approve of the one penny sales tax for transportation purposes. Valdosta's a regional city. We depend on our surrounding counties for our revenue. Our local businesses depend on the surrounding counties for their revenue. Over 50% of our revenue comes in from outside of Lowndes County. So this bill about us being a donor county carries no weight. Brooks, Eccles, Cook, Berrien, and counties such as that are the donor counties because they're providing our revenue. I don't know whether you thought about it or not, but those counties, those same counties in the region, help you pay for your property taxes because 50% of loss is paid by people outside of Lowndes County. 50% of the education splosh is paid by people from outside of Lowndes County. And 50% of our splosh is paid by people from outside of Lowndes County. In 2012, there were three regions that passed the T-splosh. Every one of those regions are booming now. Businesses are moving in there because their roads are being resurfaced. They're building new roads. Yesterday, I was in a meeting with Teresa Tomlinson from Columbus. She was a staunch opponent of T-splosh when it ran in Columbus, Muskogee County. She told me yesterday, says, if you do not pass that, you're going to be punishing your citizens and the people around you. She said it's the greatest thing that ever happened to Columbus, Muskogee County. We're going to bring in about $513 million in the 18-county region. That's going to every county in the region has a problem. And quite honestly, some of these smaller counties, the reason I feel for them, they'll never get anything. We've got 151 projects, 94 of them are resurfacing, 14 bridges, 13 safety projects, that's intersection improvement, 4 airport projects, 13 sidewalks, 2 passing lane projects, 8 widening projects, 2 interchanges, and 1 new construction, totally new construction. In addition to the 75% that we get, 25% comes back to us in a non-discretionary form. We can do anything we want with it. You know, we can do other projects. We can work with transportation needs, whatever we want to do. We get, Valdosta and Lowndes County gets $168 million. And some of these smaller cities like Hayhower, Dashwood, those kind of cities, although they didn't submit projects, Hayhower is going to get $2.7 million because of that 25%. Lake Park's going to get $733,000, Dashwood $912,000, and Remington $1,123,000. In 2050, I just want to repeat one thing. Actually, it's been said that we don't get anything from the state. In the past year, we have gotten $25 million from the state in addition to what